Hello guys, I am back. Now, I've been practicing on this, trying to get better at it. Now, here's my character right now on him, I guess, but he's not it. Square. He's my character right now, but I want to change him to dark green and him to purple. Yep, there. That's my character right now. And I've been practicing, so let's get started. I really, like, heavily dry out. Nope, this ain't it. But, I think it's base after base. I've mostly been practicing on this one. Trying to get better. Still, oh, that's like the first part I've got past. Alright. So, yeah. I kept dying. I need some, if you guys can leave, some tips for not dying on that part, that'd be awesome. So, yeah. Oh, and, one of my friends who's really good at this, go to his channel, it's Crazy Boy. Crazy Boy, and, just got distracted talking, but you know, let's just show you this. Let's try Can't Let Go. Oh Jesus! I can't see this guy either. This one at all yet, so I'm... What am I supposed to jump through the blocks? Oh no, I'm supposed to be on block. It says to not jump. It's nuts. How did I
did I get it the first time? How did it... I know I may seem really bad, but I'm not that bad. I'm still learning, guys. I'm still learning. Did I just jump over a spike? Did I, didn't I? So I need to press the wrong part. There's just a sudden patch and trouble. I can't jump right there. I keep forgetting that. See, guys? Let's just keep doing it. Upside down one. Alright, we'll try it one more time. One more time. Alright. Alright. Is there any more? Except. I've tried this one. It goes upside down right away. It's that part that gets me. Alright, guys. So, I believe that was the last board. There's another board coming soon, I guess. So, hope you enjoyed.